Oh, what is that? Okay, Burgess. There's like a right, found something right off the bat. As soon as we spawned in. I'm gonna go over there. A little wooden dagger. Okay, there's still blood on the screen. There's probably gonna be blood on the screen up until I eat something, but I... Oh, I have a pear. There's something over there. Oh, there's a ravine here. But it's flooded. I'm gonna get some wood. Okay, I'm just gonna kill the sheep. What's this? Badger. Oh, it's a deer. Nope, it's dead. Luckily, this doesn't have like the temperature thing that RL Craft does. Alright, not killing y'all. What's this? I need to go back to that tower. Where's that wooden thing? Okay, there's torches here. So I think this is where. Oh, no. Same spawn point there. Oh, there's the sun. Okay. Sure. Anything spawning in yet? No, there's the spawn. What is that? Is that like a portal? Oh, I'm so gonna regret this. That's my spawn point. I'm gonna see if that's a portal. Zombies. Oh, bunch of stuff. Oh no, they're coming in. Eyeless Jack. Oh no. Go away, Eyeless Jack. I just killed Eyeless Jack. No, seriously, Eyeless Jack? As soon as I spawn in. No, he survived. He survived. He survived. He's pushing that thing towards me. No, you stay down there, Eyeless Jack. I literally can't go to sleep. Is he gonna spawn in a third time? There's all my stuff down there. There's my coal. I already got broken leg, broken foot. I actually know they were hurt. Now one of them is broken. Yeah. You'd think that they'd be burning in the sunlight, unless the mod has changed that. Right click to find out what's inside of it. Oh, I saw Eyeless Jack, what, 2-3 times last night? Jeez. Stay away from whatever that was. I don't know if it's a portal or what, but I need to stay away from it. Now there's my cobblestone. Make a stone sword. I had the perfect amount of stone. I think that's going to be it for today, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more. And I'll see y'all next time. No, geez, what did I get into?